Hey guys, welcome to channel Bitcoin World Crypto. Today we are going to join new project which name is Vexin. Vexin is healthcare project, cryptonizing your health. Vexin is a decentralized multi-chain cryptocurrency focused on improving the health of people throughout the world by providing free vaccine of all kinds to the less privileged, orphans and the remote villages, and help in the advancement of scientific research of vaccine and donating to charities. You can buy this token through PancakeSwap exchange. This is the exchange where you can buy this token, and you can also purchase this token through Uniswap exchange. This is the contract address for BEP20, and this is the contract address for ERC20 token, and this is the tokenomics detail. Vaccine total supply is 100 billion. Its token ticker is VAWC. Token will be divided in the following parts. First, 15% for partners, 7% will be used for liquidity, 20% to the needy. The remaining VAWC token, which make up 58%, will be the marketing and expenses related to the token, no team tokens. You can donate your charity through Ether, USDT, BNB, BUSD, VAWC token to the charity donation address, support IDPs and the poor across the globe to have access to free health care system. The fund will be used to send directly to both government and NGOs across the globe to help them combat sickness and diseases, and also to get free vaccine of all kinds to health care facilities across the globe. They are currently developing their own blockchain with zero transaction fee, ultra fast transaction speed, and with a very low memory usage. User of a blockchain will be able to mine VACC using any form of computing gadgets, ranging from mobile phones, tabs, pads, and computers with little low graphic processing power. VAWC mining comes with little no energy computation, making VAWC its mining process environmentally safe, as no energy if burned at the process. And this is the video about this project. You can also watch this video, and when you click on this white paper, and this is their white paper, it consists of 12 pages. You can also read throughout this white paper and can know detail of this project. How you can buy vaccine? You can buy simply through PancakeSwap exchange with BNP and with Ether on Uniswap exchange. You can also buy this token through your application from Google Play Store and App Store. You can just simply open your Trust Wallet app and create new wallet, and you can purchase your tokens through BNB and BUSD. And this is the detail of VCC token, and this is the contract address of VCC. This is the contract address for VCC token. You can also buy this token through Uniswap exchange. This is the method how you can buy this. You can read all this, and the token will be listed on these exchanges in future. And this is the roadmap detail of vaccine token. Stage 1, Stage 2, Stage 3, 4, and Stage 5. And these are the social links. You can also follow these social links. Its bounty is live. You can participate in this bounty. This is the main thread of the bounty. Simple, you have to follow all rules, and you need to provide your proof of authentication first. And these are the general rules to join this bounty. After reading these rules, you can participate in campaign. And this is the format for proof of authentication. First campaign is Facebook, Twitter, Reddit, LinkedIn, Telegram, Medium, article campaign, video campaign, and signature campaign. I hope you will like this video. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.